mudarya. When you talk about madhi, you use lamma. Huh? This is what Dr. Abdurrahim has explained very beautifully in the key. Okay, lamma dakhaltu, when I entered the house, shamintu raiyatan tayyibatan, I smelled a beautiful smell. Brother, what could be more beautiful than the smell of biryani? How do you think? Halwa puri has no smell, biryani has a smell. Okay. Yamurru al-mudiru, the mudir passes. Alal fusuli. The mudir passes by the classrooms. Kulla sabahin, every morning. So kulla is your zarf. And sabahin is mudafilihi. Asnid. Sister Maimuna, asnid means attribute. Rafal Rati ilal mutakallami kama huwa maudi fil misal. To the first person pronoun. Are you with me, brother and sister? Hamidun zanna. Ana zanantu. Okay, brother, this is truly halwa puri, brother. Hamidun marra, he passed. Ana marartu. Hamidun hajja. Ana hajjashtu. Hamidun sabba. Ana sababtu. Hamidun sabba. Ana sababtu. Hamidun adda. Ana adattu. Hamidun jarra. Ana jarartu. Hamidun radda. Ana radattu. Hamidun shamma. Ana shamimtu. You got to now make it shamimtu. Okay. Hamidun massa. Ana masistu. Ana masistu. Brother. Okay. Tammal misal. Now you have to sug, form amar, from the following verbs. Tamurru. Brother, make amar. Murra. 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 Murmur ke na dek. Okay? Murra. Tahujju. Hujja. Tasubbu. Subba. Tashammu. Shamma. Taruddu. Rudda. Tazunnu. Zunna. Ta'uddu. Udda. Tamassu. Massa. But then this is easy, inshallah. But you are going to make some conjugation of the verbs, which is on the other page, you know. We have only two kinds of verbs. One is Bab Nasara, and the other is Bab Samia, inshallah. Ikrama Yali. Brother, wherever you say Ikrama Yali, write down also Uktub. You know, you should, if you get time, write it also, inshallah. Ikrama Waktub. Okay, I'm just suggesting, because we need extra practice, but it all depends if you have time, you know. Jurra hazal maktab. Hazal maktaba. Jurra means pull it. Now this is amar. What is jurra? Pull this desk. Are you with me? Subba kahwata lidduyuf. Pour the coffee for the guests. Got the idea? Udda hazihi al-kutuba. Count these books, you know. Fine. Shamma hadi zaharata. Smell this. This. Brother, this we have done. Tambal mayali. Yahud Jew became Yahud. Dr. Abdurrahim is giving you all stages how it transfers itself from one form to the other form. Lam, then you put the sukun at the end. Then he broke it down. Yahu, and then we cannot pronounce because there are two sukuns coming. And then la yaltaki sakinani. The sukuns cannot meet in Arabic language. So you then change it. It became lam yahujja. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Fine. Tajurru, and it has happened the same way. La tajurra. What is this la? La annahya. And then it makes the fi'l mudariya majzum. Inshallah. Ajib anil as'ilati latiyati bil nafi mustamilan lam. Using lam, brother. Ahajashta la lam ahujja. I did not pronounce. Change this into ma la. Ma hajashtu. What will you say? Ma hajashtu. Or lam ahujja. But using lam ahujja is more eloquent, brother. Adatti hadhil kutuba ya binti la lam audda. Lam audda. Very good, brother. Asababta zamilaka hadha ya Ali. Did you abuse this friend of? La. Lam asubba. MashaAllah. Amurra al mudiru ala al fusli. La. Lam yamurra. La. Lam yamurra. Asababta al ma'a alladhi kana fil kub. Did you pour the water which was in the cup? La lam asubba. Fine. Ashamimta ra'ihatan karihatan indama fatahta al-baba. La lam ashamma. 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 Fine. Adkhil la nahiya, brother. Okay. La nahiya. Okay. So tasubbu will become la tasubba li mazidan min al kahwa. The guest is coming and you have already served him coffee once. Now you want to pour more. And he says, what he says? La tasubba li mazidan. Min al kahwa. Do not pour for me more coffee. Okay. Brother, what do you think about this sentence? La tazunna anna al-imtihana sayakunu sahlan. Translation, brother? Don't think that the examination is going to be easy. Okay. La tasubba akhaka al-muslima. Okay, brothers and sisters? La tasubba akhaka al-muslima. Do not abuse your fellow Muslim brother. Okay. Al-muslima, what is al-muslima? Naat. Naat for akha. Naat for akha. That is why it is mansub. لا تعد هذه الريالات لا تعد هذه الريالات. Do not count these reals. Okay. لا تمر بين يدي المصلي. What is the meaning of this? بين يدي means in front. مصلي means the one who is praying salah. Do not pass in front of the a praying person. Are you with me? La tamurra bayna yadayil musalli. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Did you get the translation properly? Yes. La tajurra saburata min makaniha. Do not pull the blackboard from its place. Very good, brother. Tasriful maadi. Min adda, brother, inshallah, we have done it, but we'll do one more time. Quickly. Okay, brother? Okay. Hamidun adda. Aminatu addat. Ana adattu. Nahnu عددنا، أنت عددت، أنتم عددتم، أنت عددت، هم عدوا، الأولاد عدوا، البنات عددنا، عددنا. كانت ايديا مضارعة، حامد يعود، آمنة تعود، الأولاد يعودون، 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 الأولاد يعودون، البنات يعددن، يعددن. أنت تعد، أنا أعد، نحن نعد، أنتم تعدون، أنتم تعدون، أنت تعدين، أنتن تعددن. This is not, inshallah, difficult, brothers and sisters. So, here is Amar. I think we did it, so inshallah there shouldn't be no problem. Udda, describe Udda, fi'lu amrin, mabniun ala sukunil muqaddar. Uddu, fi'lu amrin, mabniun ala adfinun. Uddi, fi'lu amrin, mabniun ala asfinun. Uddudna, fi'lu amrin, mabniun ala sukun, mashallah. Alhamdulillah, you have a very good grip now, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Qattu wa abadan. Brother, these are both zarf zaman. What are they? Zarfu zaman. Qattu. For negation, but in the past. And abadan, for future. Ma faaltu hadha? Qattu. I did not. I never did it. What will you say? I never did it. Ma faaltu hadha qattu. Okay. Lam. Brother. Lam akul. Lam akul. Taaman lazizan misla hadha. Qattu. Yes. I never tasted this kind of a biryani ever. So this is again ta'aman lazizan misla haza. What is misla haza here, brother? Mudaf mudaf ilayhi. Haza is here, mudaf ilayhi. Misla is mansub, why? Misla is coming as a naat for this is coming as not. Not. Yeah, ta'am, laziz is not, and misla is also not. Lam atruk salata kattu. Lam atruk. No, I never. I never left salat in the past. Okay. Walan atrukaha abadan, I will never leave it in future. Alhamdulillah. Lam asma kalaman misla haza kattu. I never heard this speech, this kind of a speech, ever, brother. Kaifa takulu innaka raitani fil hind. How do you say you saw me in India? Kaifa takulu? Innaka ra'aitani fil hind, that you saw me in India? Ana ma zahabtu ila al hind kattu. I never been to India ever. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? How can you say you saw me in India when I've never been to India? Okay, fine, brother. Layyinun ismu tafdil al-yanu. Hazal hariru layyinu. This silk is soft. Wa dhalika, and that is Alyanu min hada. And that is softer than this. Tayyibun is mutafdil atyabu. Hada ta'amu tayyibun. This food is good. Wa dhalika atyabu. That is even better. Marratun, once. Marratun, plural. Repeatedly. Al-dibaju, naw'un min al-harir. Kind of a silk. But it is brocade, brother and sister. Nuskhatun, singular. And what is the plural? Nusakhun, copies. Kaffun is the palm. Akuffun, palms. Ra'ihatun, smell. Scent. Karihun, something distasteful, bad. Karihun. Ba'luatun, sewer. Ba'luatun, sewer. Gafilun, no, first is mazidun. Mazidun, additional. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? And then gafilun, unmindful. What is the meaning of gafilun? Unmindful. Okay. Layyinun, soft. Tayyibun, good. Dafa'a, to push. Yadfa'u. Marida, to become sick. Marida, ba'ab samiya, yamradu. Hazina, to become sad. Yahzanu. Alhamdulillah, brothers and sisters, we finished the lesson. We will briefly go over it on Thursday, inshallah. In the meantime, please try to do as much conjugation of both Naqis and Mudaf. And then we will go forward and we'll finish the book, inshallah, soon. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina azaban nar. Rabbana hab lana min azwajina wa dhurriyyatina qurrata ayun waj'alna lil muttaqina imama. Rabbana zalamna anfusana إن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين ربنا تقبل منا إنك أنت السميع العليم وتب علينا إنك أنت التواب الرحيم سبحان ربك رب العزة